Let's try something new. The Sabine helmet files that I'm using came with 2D PNG outlines of the paint designs. I decided to try cutting those shapes out from masking tape using my Cricut Maker 3. Applying 2D shapes to 3D curved surfaces can get really weird, so I really didn't know how this would turn out. But actually, the stencils worked out surprisingly well, so now all there's left to do is to install the ears and the visor.